You may have heard me talk about how much I love ketchup, but I thought with my move and getting everything organized in my refrigerator and everywhere else, I would share my actual love for ketchup. Example, I've got two bottles of personalized ketchup in a plastic bottle. I've got one bottle of personalized ketchup in a glass bottle. I've got the limited edition Heinz tomato ketchup with balsamic vinegar. I've got three mini bottles of ketchup, one of which has been opened and used a little. Obviously, I needed it. I've got Sir Kensington fancy ketchup. This is the spiced one. And I've got the regular one. And I've got two more that are not in the fridge because I haven't opened them yet. I have got, wait for it, a whole thing full of ketchup. Oh, yeah, and there's some Taco Bell sauce in there too, that I have stolen from restaurants. Last but not least, probably my favorite, the big restaurant-size ketchup, one with a pump. Yeah, it's kind of a problem.